and as part of Uncensored Dream, it's going to be man versus woman.
Yeah,
I mean, this lady packs a punch.
Boy, you better believe it, Medusa is ready. But Colonel Parker now has called this an official training session, an official workout, as you've seen with Dirty Dick Slater right there. Got a cigar in hand and ready to go out here. Let's see what he's got. Let's just take a look, because Uncensored might be the downfall of
Colonel
Parker.
You're focusing on the master of the Parker Legbreaker.
The master of the Parker Legbreaker.
Well, I can't wait to see what that is. He must be.
I know the jawbreaker is. That's when Medusa hit him in the jaw.
He's got to be the master of that hold, because I don't know of anyone else that uses the Parker Legbreaker.
No, I don't even know if he used it. We're going to find out, though.
This is Colonel Parker in action, fans. Tommy Bonds, the opponent for Colonel Parker. Is it against WCW rules to wrestle with a cigar stuck in your mouth?
Well, I don't know. It depends on what kind of training he's done that he's put in for this situation. You know, we got this time right here while he's getting disrobed, if you will. Talk about mega powers, what they be facing with these 8 guys, maybe 10. I mean, we don't know really yet what the final number going to be at Uncensored in the Doomsday match. And I guarantee you, brother, only on pay-per-view, you don't want to miss this situation.
But we do know that Brian Pillman will now be one of the men in that gigantic Ultimate Solution Plus. Z Gangster.
Yeah, I got it by good accord that hopefully on the main event tomorrow night, a big pregame show on the main event on TBS, me and Ed gonna find out who that number 8 guy is. I guarantee you, there are a lot of questions still unanswered. Now look at Parker here. He got his shirt sleeve rolled up, got rid of his cigar, and got his Sunday go to meeting clothes on, and let's see what he can do with it.
Dick Slater over there. Dick Slater. Oh! Hit him right in the top of the head.
Yeah, and he packs a wallop too.
Well, it's easy to be on top of your game when that happens.
Well, look at this now.
He's got the Parker leg breaker on.
Well, it looked like he's trying for it.
Now he has it slapped on him.
Yeah, he got his...
Well, something like that.
Yeah, his floor shimes. He can't get him around the right way here, but he's trying. I'm sure Slater and him worked on this thing.
Now he got him,
yeah. Yeah, he uncled him with help.
Can you believe this? Help from Dirty Dick Slater. Colonel Rob Parker defeats Bonds. And that's it. Parker is your winner. That was a workout. That was...
Well, we got to look at it. We got to look at the leg hold. The Parker leg lock. Is that right, Tom?
Yeah, the Parker leg breaker. Isn't that what he said? Leg breaker?
Yeah, well, you out here with me, too. You heard what he said.
All right, here it is again.
Well, you see right here what turned the tide in this workout, if you will, is a right hand right to the top of the noggin that stunned this big old boy. And right here, Colonel Parker is trying to remember how Slater probably had coached him on this thing, trying to get it hooked in there, a little hesitant, if you will. I guarantee you, Medusa ain't going to be in a situation like that. But once he got it on, he put some pressure on it. Got to give him credit.
All right, now we take you to Lee Marshall, standing by with Colonel Parker and Dirty Dick Slater.
Ladies and gentlemen, first it was days. Now we are just down to hours before WCW Uncensored, live and only on pay-per-view from Tupelo, Mississippi. Dirty Dick Slater and the
Colonel. What a man, Colonel. What a wrestler. The greatest match I've ever seen in the history of wrestling. What a great match. What a man. Look at the training this man has done. Look what he just did. You think Medusa's going to have a chance?
Well, now, wait a minute. I will admit...
Medusa gets caught in that leg lock. She'll never get out of that.
I admit that you've been doing a good job training the Colonel, Dirty Dick Slater. However, I guarantee you, Colonel, when you face Medusa tomorrow at Uncensored, it's a whole different ballgame.
Don't worry about that. I'm hardly winded. You don't see me out here sweating all over everything. You know, one thing I told you a long time ago, when you're messing with a big rooster and you're nothing but a little old bitty hen, you're likely to have to pay your due. That man out there was a full-grown man. Now you're bigger in there, little fried pie. You're going to walk in the man's shoes. You better know this. You're going to be against the big rooster. Don't worry about a thing. I think Colonel just doing a little leg work right now.
Leg work?
That's all right. Leg. He'll be ready. Don't worry about it. He's just doing a little leg work. I'm going to get after him.
Well, Pabs, let me tell you, Make your plans right now, only on pay-per-view, live from Tupelo, Mississippi. Tomorrow night, WCW Uncensored.
Colonel Parker, tomorrow night at Uncensored, I'm going to make you a disgrace to men. Never fool with Medusa.